Bushcraft American here, and I am doing an evening hunt, and I figured I might document some of this as well as talk to you guys about tracking and how I like to track, a little bit tips on the indigenous way of tracking. But with this, I'm here at this first pond right here. I'm actually going to hike another 2 miles to another pond that I know. But what I'm going to first do is, when you come to a water source, try and see if you can find any fresh tracks to give you an idea of where these animals are coming. And that will tell you, or it should give you a nice idea of where they're bedded down at and where they're going to be moving in the evening. So that's a little bit of a tip on tracking. I'm going to figure out where these animals are coming from, and then move quietly through the brush, get to the back pond, sit, see if anything happens, and then just hike out. So all that tracking brought me to these deer beds, a bunch of deer scat. Down there is a water source. So what I'm going to do is follow these trails down. See if there's anything in here. There's a whole bunch of scat and bed signs. Means that this is probably one of their bedding areas. I just bumped a big ass pig. We'll see if we can bump into some more. Oh, it tastes so good. I did it. I got my first pig. Public land. Look at this blood trail. Man. What happened was, I came up right over that ridge. I honestly was about to go home, and I saw a whole bunch of pigs. I've been tracking these group of pigs for a while. And so, they came over there. I came over this ridge. I saw them, and I dropped down. Had the wind at my face, they couldn't smell me. And when I came up this ridge, there was literally a pig like 10 yards from me. That's my stalking abilities that I've been practicing on. I'm so excited. I practice. And you know, the letdown, I stalked this pig. I was within 10 yards of it, got a good shot. It's right up over this ridge right behind. I just wanted to say this part. I'm not gonna reenact it because it's a pig, it's hot. I gotta go get it. And then like, carry it out of here, process it, and then you know, got some food. Look how good that blood trail is. See it all the way around here. We're talking, man, my shot. Oh, I gotta find that arrow. Oh no. I might try and go back and find that arrow real quick. Such a nice blood trail. There we go. There we go. First public land boar. It's heavy, I think, very heavy. I'm gonna have to process it here. Pack it out, there's no way I'm carrying this, and I forgot rope. But yeah, got some food. I'm gonna process this, pack it out, and try and get home to my dog. Make sure success. Got some food for the freezer. So please like and subscribe. I've got more content. It's still deer season, so finally some success. Bushcraft American. See you at the next one.